5 hockey, Toronto would have to go 8-1.
Canadians got a big favor handed them last night, as you mentioned. Toronto beating Boston. Canadians on the attack here. Desharnais scores! What a beautiful play over to White, who scored the goal. Desharnais went in with Pouliot, and White was wide open. And it's 1-0 in the first minute as White scores.
He's going to get his first goal of the season here. A nice little bank off the wall. An inside-out move by Pouliot and a nice pass across. And all he's looking at is 4-by-6. A very poor start for the Minnesota Wild after being scored on in overtime yesterday afternoon. And net drive by Ryan White ends up being rewarded with a wide-open net. And again, Pouliot gets it off the wall, and it's an inside-out move on Greg Zannon. And a nice little feed across to the forehand of White. The Montreal Canadiens take a 1-0 lead.
Goal number one.